Jiangsu Changfa Group is a large diversified industry group integrating agriculture equipment, refrigeration equipment, thermal management technology, and civil helicopter transmission system. The headquarters is located at the Changfa Plaza in Wujin District, Changzhou City. In recent years, the group has maintained a good momentum of sustainable and steady development, with a reputation abroad under good operation and management condition. Changfa Agriculture Equipment. Jiangsu Changfa Agriculture Equipment Company Limited is a high-tech company engaged in research and development, production, testing, and sales of agriculture equipment. Changfa has many international advanced instruments and equipment. The establishment of National Certified Enterprise Technology Center, Jiangsu Agricultural Equipment Engineering Technology Research Center, Jiangsu Enterprise Academician Workstation, Jiangsu Industrial Design Center, and other research and innovative platforms enhanced the company's R&D and technology innovation capacity. The company's main products contain Changfa Plow Autopilot System, as well as auto-driving tractor and high-speed riding-type rice transplanter with such system equipped. CF-865, CF-866, full-feeding truck-type combined harvester. CF-806, self-propelled grain combined harvester. CF-904C, self-propelled corn harvester. 2ZG-6Y, high-speed riding-type rice transplanter. CF-808, self-propelled niblate harvester. CF-608, half-feeding track-type combined harvester. CF-326, peanut harvester. CF-905A, self-propelled corn harvester. Changfa C and HL series of wheeled tractors, L series of wheeled tractors, Changfa Golden Crown series diesel engine, various types of power generators, and so on. The company has set up more than 1,000 Tier 1 dealers, over 2,000 Tier 2 sub-dealers throughout China, and 10% of Changfa products are exported to over 60 countries across Europe, America, Africa, Middle East, and Southeast Asia. Chinese Communist Party and country leaders have paid high attention and gave high recognition on the rapid development of the company. From 2009 to 2010, Standing Committee Member of Politburo and Premier Wen Jiabao, Vice Premier Li Keqiang, and former President Jiang Zemin successfully visited Changfa Agricultural Equipment Company Limited. Premier Wen deeply encouraged Changfa staff. Changfa always keep Premier Wen's ardent expectations in mind, deeply cultivating the agriculture machinery industry, producing and improving products, constantly pursuing innovation, surpassing quality, and benefiting the society. Changfa Refrigeration. Changzhou Changfa Refrigeration Technology is located in Lijia Town, Wujin District, Changzhou City. The company is committed to provide one-stop refrigeration system solutions for a customer, has a professional production management team, a strong technical team, and a perfect management system. The company has passed ISO 9001 Quality Management System Certification, ISO 14001 Environmental Management System Certification, OSAS 18001 Occupational Health Safety Management System Certification, QC 080000 Hazardous Materials Process Management System Certification, the UL Certification, and other system certifications. The main products are aluminum sheet and aluminum foil, seamless precision copper tube, air conditioning heat exchanger, micro-channel heat exchanger. All kinds of products have achieved large-scaled, massive, and streamlined production by the transformation and upgrading of optimization, mechanization, intelligentialize, and informatization. The products are exported to more than 20 countries around the world. Our export value ranks top in China. We are the important strategic partner of many famous domestic and overseas customers such as Train, Carrier, York, McCreary, LG, Gray, Media, Higher, etc. Changfa Refrigeration has become the leading company after years of development. The production lines have also extended to industrial heat exchangers, air conditioning system for agricultural equipment, heat pump air conditioning system, the end products of cold chain and other field. Changfa Refrigeration is becoming bigger and stronger with the faith in quality and service. Changfa will also take the brand new historical mission and meet the new era with a new look. Hengchuang Thermal Management. Changzhou Hengchuang Thermal Management Company Limited, based on its strategy to be overall thermal management integrated system solution provider, develop and research and production work for thermal management industry. Every year, the company invests heavily in new product development and process improvement. The company has the Evaporator Condenser Energy Efficiency Experiment Center and the Heat Exchanger Enthalpy Difference Performance Test Lab. The company has passed ISO 9001 Quality Management System, ISO 14001 Environmental Management System, OSAS 18001 Occupational Health and Safety Management System. Our traditional product are fin and rail bound evaporators and other heat exchangers for home electric appliance. And the company can produce over 50 million cells of fin evaporators and over 7 million cells of rail bound evaporator every year. Products have been exported to America, Europe, and other 30 countries. Its main customers include Whirlpool, Electrolux, BSH, Samsung, Panasonic, Sharp, Haier, Media, Hisense, etc. Through independent research and development and technological innovation, gradually realize the transformation and upgrading from China home electric appliance to the emerging industries such as 5G communication base station and the thermal management for electric vehicles battery and cheap cooling system. Products are widely used in the fields of cooling, thermal transportation, and electric power telecommunication, 5G communication, etc. Thermal management products for communication base stations is made of high-strength alloy aluminum plate, characterized with low cost, good thermal conductivity, high mechanical strength, and long service life. And it has independently developed dedicated production line. It can produce over 3 million cells every year. Now, Hengchuang is supplier resources pool for Huawei 5G communication base station cooling core components. Electric vehicle's battery thermal management system is with the advantages of low cost, lightweight, short development time, and a wide application, etc. The annual capacity is 2 million cells. Its main customers include CATL, BYD, Xiang'an, and etc. Hengchuang firmly adheres to scientific management, total involvement, technical innovation, customer satisfaction as the management idea, and never slack off and forge ahead to write a more brilliant chapter. Our past glories reflect the great effort of contribution made from each Changfa staff. Nowadays, each of us remembers the company culture of being honest and working hard, marches toward to a better future, while developing rapidly. Changfa also has great enthusiasm about public welfare undertakings, actively participating in the activities such as new rural village construction, poverty alleviation, disaster relief, education and environmental protection. Social responsibility is one of the top obligations of Changfa Group. So we have donated over 100 million RMB worth goods and fund to charity and public welfare. In future development, Changfa will insist to the principle as market-oriented, technology-led, and quality-based, and focus on industry and equipment production with the spirit of serving the country, keep improving the goods quality, and maximizing the added value. By establishing an international network of independent marketing, we will compete with large international groups on the same platform. Our Changfa staff will make unremitting efforts to build Changfa as a competitive, industry-leading, and world-renowned, outstanding multinational corporation.